Welcome to the second episode of Hair Tales. Today's topic is how to prevent dry hair. Use hair mask or deep conditioning treatments every alternate hair wash or once in every 3 weeks. Start using neem wood combs or hair brushes. Finish your last rinse of hair wash with cool or room temperature water. Trim your split ends and treat your damaged hair with the help of a professional. Use a leave-in conditioner before brushing your freshly washed and dried hair. Stay hydrated and eat vitamin-rich food. Use heat protectant spray on your hair before using any heat tool like blow dryer, hair straightener or hair curler. Let your hair air dry 80% before using any blow dryer. Wear a hat or scarf to protect your hair from the damage caused by sun or wind. You're watching Style with Me. Please subscribe for more videos.